welcome to KRPN. I'm Ruby.
And I'm Kate. Today is Monday, October 31st.
Today's lunch options are chicken strips, garlic toast, and corn. For grab and go, we have a Yum Box kit, which is chocolate chip banana bread, Cheez-Its, a variety of yogurt, and a turkey stick.
If you get hot lunch, milk is optional. Lots of milk is going to waste. If you take milk, drink the milk. If you don't want milk, you don't have to take a carton, your choice.
Today's weather forecast says a sunshine high of 64 degrees Fahrenheit. Recess today will be outdoors.
Today is Mental Math Monday. Here is your question. How many days of school have we had in the month of October? Ruby, what do you think?
Well, it's been 3 full weeks, 5 days each, and 1 MEA short week. Well, 3 days. Today is the last day of October. So 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 3 plus 1 equals 19.
Yep, that's what I've got. 19 days in October. Have a great day, Cardinals.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.